For the first time, engaged couple Sam Milby and Miss Universe 2018 Catriona Gray shared a concert in the Aloha State titled The Heartthrob and the Queen, along with fellow Cornerstone artists Inigo Pasquale and Zephany.
Coming from the All-Star CS tour, we were able to spend time, a lot of time together, and yeah. We've created such a great bond, and we're excited to show what we've been preparing, especially with Kuya Sam and Catriona. It's so nice seeing them in person. It's a treat seeing how sweet and how loving they are towards each other.
Fans eager to meet the stars awaited their arrival at the airport, including a former pageant contestant who started competing after being inspired by Catriona's win in 2018.
Honestly, this is crazy. I never thought I would meet Catriona Gray. All I did was like fantasize about meeting her, seeing her in person. She's so much taller, so much more beautiful. It's like such an honor.
Those who attended the concert were also able to see Pasquale perform his new single, Okilang Ako, for the first time after being released the day before the concert.
At sila magagaling.
Pero ang panko si Inigo, yung last part.
Next. Oh, yeah. Si Inigo talaga.
Guapo.
Magaling talaga, guapo. Magaganda silang lahat, guapo. Wala kaming masabi.
Maganda yung concert.
Many attendees were simply grateful to see these stars perform on stage.
Well, I'm really glad that they're doing more shows in Hawaii because a lot of artists don't really get the chance to come here. So they're giving me a chance to experience and bring together all the Pinoy on the island, especially getting a chance to bond with my mom. And I'm really glad that they came here and it was such a wonderful show.
Sam Milby and Catriona Gray publicized their relationship in May 2020. They announced their engagement in February this year. And while they have been private about their wedding plans, Gray hinted at a possible 2024 date to tie the knot. Lalaine Ignao, ABS-CBN News, Honolulu, Hawaii.